All right, guys, we're on the choices, and we wanted to celebrate the end of 2020, which has been a very, very difficult, but very interesting year. And we wrote this song that we thought we'd share with you. It's called Beautiful Day, and it's about finding the beauty in adversity.
That's all, folks.